I'm out here. I'll be right back.
Give a shit.
Obviously, you jumped how high when you hear my voice. Ain't that gotta be a fag hag to be that obsessed? Minute you hear a dump plucker, you want to get in and you want to conversate?
Already.
Let me make this jug of coffee, Rabbit. They're rolling. He's such a good little dick sucker. I'm a girl watcher, watching girls go by, 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 by. Damn it, boy. Audio. Damn it, boy. Yes, sir. Little Sound King Majetito Latin Radio. Little Strum Duck, Mud Duck. See what we got back here. Let me see. Right here, maybe? Right here? Right here? Where we got? Where's it at? Where that duck plucker at right there?
Who are you talking to?
I'm trying to find a short in my wire, so I'm making some noise. Wasn't talking to anybody at the moment. Yeah, you say I'm sounding low out there? How low do I sound? How low can I go? How low can I go?
You sound beat up over there.
I sound beat up?
He got to go to Delta Electronics and see Sam. You shall be not alive. I will send him there.
Well, I look at it this way. When y'all don't hear me, y'all ain't got a dick to suck. So I hope I sound real bad right now. I hope I sound super bad. I hope I sound super bad. Yeah, I sound like the duck. Oh well, I'm a mud duck. Oh yeah, Sound King, baby. And I do that to piss off a junkie all the time. And it works all the time. To Richie, he wants to play with Richie's mushroom. He begs Richie to come meet him. He forgot about his TikTok and his tap on the shoulder. Definitely fag. Homo fag.
I'm trying to help the junkie out, you know how it is.
And maybe you can buy that junkie a new mic. You need one.
That right there, I go Mission Impossible. I go that Mission Impossible, man.
You mean to tell me there's no hope for Richie? That's what you're trying to say?
I'm gonna go take a nap. Try not to suck my dick too bad while I'm napping, boys.
We're going over 2 miles. Oh, rabbit, wave here. Waving a rabbit. Hey, rabbit, waving it, man. I'm just working on my 4-kilo bass amp, man. I'm modifying, upgrading my power supply, man. I'm gonna have it all on YouTube and once I'm done here.
Okay, I see you, man. That's an 8-4.
X-Force, 4-pill bass. I'm upgrading it as we speak. I'll explain in some detail exactly what I did, from what to what, and then you can check it out in my YouTube video. Just put in Enforcer Space 250 on YouTube, and you'll see part two or the conclusion of my upgrade. And inquiring minds are definitely going to want to see this.
I'll check it out here, boy. I'll definitely check it out. Did you ring up somebody got too much echo in it? 2-5-0?
No, you sound good.
Thank you, so appreciate it.
All right, let me finish up this modification to my 4-pill. Let me just finish up here so I can wrap it up and close it up and do what I gotta do. And I'll be done shortly. Enforcer 250, lower deck, barefoot, General Stonewall Jackson. I just got down.
Well, I turned over to my base because we were
ready to meet yet. But I'll let you know, man. I'll let you know what it's putting out. But right now it's on the bench. It's opened. It's four pill original Toshiba's 2879s.
You got a real big bench in that studio, Paul.
And I know it's going to put out some good power, man. Like I said, I'm upgrading the power supply. It needed some upgrading. I wasn't happy with the internal supply.
Yeah, it stopped the way it came.
So I'm doing a little of my magic. And when I'm done, I'll get back to you. I'm just mud ducking with this barefoot radio, man. It's just a 5-watt barefoot radio I'm mud ducking right now with a General Stonewall Jackson. So let me finish up with this one, and I'll get back to you.
Please believe me when I tell you.
I know Richie gonna watch this video. He's gonna love this one.
According to you, I'm going to love everything, but obviously your hacker buddy doesn't tell you. Richie's devices do not go watch most of your videos. The only videos I click on are morning show if I deem it pertinent. All that other bullshit you put up there, I don't watch it. Your new pussy cry, yeah, as you can see, I'm not making no comment on it, so obviously I didn't go watch it to see how bad of a pussy you made yourself sound like again, because I don't care. I'll let old New York City laugh. Don't worry, I'll get around to watching it. Inevitably and eventually the hackers will say, yep, he finally went to watch that video.
Hey, listen, I saw that video of you unboxing the power supply.
Hello, I'm
I'm one of his dick suckers out there helping him. We're clear.
You know, he can't get that shit. He gets so used.
That's Super Trucker, by the way. Rabbit fucked with the mic game just now, turned it up. And yeah, Super Trucker, you're a real man out here, man. You're going to support his cause, and he wants to believe that I'm jealous and that I adore him and that I sweat him the way he sweats me. Remember, he's the one that cried for the first year and a half about my videos, my video gay channel. He's never going to own a channel. Now he wants to be just like me.
Which were about 35 amps a piece times four. What a beautiful one-piece 200-amp solid metal.
I tell you what, I don't think four pills needs 200 amps, but I hope someday he gets something to use that shit with.
I mean, it looks like it was made for. I lucked out with this heat sink. I'm definitely, I'm lucky. I was blessed with this. As a matter of fact, I'm going to order another one for next project, if and when that happens. But anyway, let me finish up here. I'm just wiring up the primaries from the transformer to the rectifier. Then I just got to connect the output of that, positive and negative DC, to my filter cap, which in turn goes to the main board, and I'm good to go. So let me just finish up here, and I'll do a little video illustration when I'm done. Enforcer 250, somewhere around the lower deck, lower Manhattan, with my General Stonewall Jackson, and I just got down.
Oh, yeah, right about here, right about now. 225 with the pickup truck, got down. And I'm quiet. Bye-bye-bye.
I'm between these buildings now. Y'all might go here on Red, little small, little mud dirt radio. Hello, hello, hello. Woo-hoo. Red, be gone.
I'm about to get through, huh?
521
around Flushing, Queens,
we
even
have
a
yeah, 521.
Did I get it right?
521?
The Flashing Meadow?
Hey, 121. I mean, I don't know. You sound really good out here in Brooklyn, 121.
Yeah, 121 somewhere around Flushing, Queens. Mount Flushing, Meadow, Queens.
I'm downtown Brooklyn. I'm downtown Brooklyn, 121. You sound like you ran inside my little 2PM mobile.
Denver, boy, you said downtown Brooklyn?
Denver,
boy, that's a nice trip.
It's okay, you know, it's alright. How does radio sound to you?
Sounding good. Sounding better than. I guess I was getting a bad signal over there by the bridge, at the bottom of the bridge.
This is my other radio. This is my Striker radio right here. I'm using my Striker right now.
Oh, you switch radio, yeah.
This
radio sounding good right here.
This is my old Striker. I used a different radio. I took the general out because nobody could hear me on the general.
Yeah, boy, this radio swinging. Swinging over here, Fletcher.
Fletcher is 121. You sound good. You said 121. I ain't gonna lie, Rabbit. I don't know.
Hey, Rabbit, thank you for the flowers. Appreciate it.
No doubt, 121. Rabbit, so we're gonna get out this side of this curl and put it in the target. Get out this small 2PM mobile, so you can holler at you tomorrow, Rabbit. Go right there.
Hey, Rabbit, you have a good night, man. Rabbit, have a good night, 121,
bro. No doubt, 121, Rabbit. Say, Rabbit, Rabbit, Rabbit. Go right there. Rabbit season out right there. Click, click, click.
Hey, Rabbit, you have a good night, man.
Rabbit,
have a good night. 225,
enjoy your night, 121, I'll do it. Yeah, no doubt, 121, no doubt about it, man. I sure will, and same to you, man.
7325,
pickup truck, bye-bye-bye-bye. Pickup truck, hey, pickup truck, you hear me on the radio?
Yeah, I hear.
Sometimes it works, sometimes it works. Pickup truck, I want it to sound like y'all.
I'm in the middle of Greenpoint. Greenpoint is Brooklyn, and I hear you're really good out here. I hear you're really good out here on my receive. That's Striker Radio. No doubt.
I'm right here in Bed Stuy. Downtown Brooklyn. You can see it, downtown Brooklyn. I'm not downtown Brooklyn. I'm in Bed Stuy, though. I don't see it like that. Bed Stuy by the Barclays Center. I'm close by the Barclays Center. It's okay.
121, what's your 20?
Vinterboro, 678.
Alright, I was just curious. I'm back in my quiet chair.
Everybody curious today. They are yo. Damn, boy. Is there 2 people working today?
Hey, Roochie, what's your 20?
Nah, I'm tripping out.
Where's it sound like I'm at?
Sounds like you're in the bathroom.
Look at that. Homos. See that brain? And the cackling Mary Fairy. All right, I'll be back.
Gotcha.
You walked into that one.
You didn't get me. You got him. You got him all excited. You didn't get me at all.
Gotcha.
Really, you didn't get me. You got him all excited, though. Woo-hoo-hoo. It's better than all good. It's superb and always will be. Ain't that a bitch of a bitch for a little quiet and whining, jealous, obsessed, blow-mo bitch. I'll be back, guys. Them radio checks all I care about. I get done with radio, they don't respond to whistles, just talk.